Touch him up. Good luck to both of you.
Because Gatti befuddled Doreen with his boxing, and he's a bigger man. There, he rocks Leija with an uppercut that knocks James back a step or two. Left hook for James Leija. Good uppercut by Gatti. Gatti would drop a left with the right hand in the fourth round, and he did it. Hard right hand by Leija. Get in that overhand right, and he lands it again. Good left by Gatti.
Great featherweight.
Good right hand by Gatti.
Crowd very quiet. Didn't come here for a sparring session.
Gatti working off of this beautiful jab and came with a beautiful right hand off the jab as he tricked Leija and Alina over to the left.
Arturo's best punches. Straight right hand, quick.
See from him much when he was a warrior.
There's the same counter right. And there's a solid right hand from Leija.
For the warrior in him. That will never leave him.
And once he realized how much the fans liked it, I think it turned him on.
Happenstance.
Gatti lands a right uppercut and a solid left hook, backing Leija away. Mostly one punch at a time for James. Gatti, landing the jab over and over, is able to land some interesting combinations like that. Left hook to the body, left hook upstairs.
A good shot.
Right to the body.
Gatti likes to fight. That's his only chance because he's not going to win this fight.
Leija's got his chance here as Gatti opens up. And Jesse landed a couple shots, but he takes a huge left hook. Wobbling from the left hook and lands a right hand.
Dazed.
But he lands a left hook. It momentarily backs Gatti off. Now Gatti's left hook lands again. And again.
He's hoping that Gatti gets reckless and leaves himself open.
Oh,
and that left hook. 8, 9, 10.
Didn't
make it. Another knockout victory for Arturo Gatti. This may have been one of the best performances of Gatti's career.
Yeah, Gatti's right hand was right off the jab. Caught Leija out on the end. Here Gatti just kept the pressure on his trade left hooks. Leija just was really trying to land something big and hope he could get lucky, but he couldn't. That overhand, that left hook right there to the forehead pretty much did the job.
Yeah. Power punches landing flush on the top of the head do a lot of damage.
Yeah, they do.
The winner by knockout victory and still WBC super lightweight champion of the world, Arturo Thunder. Yeah.